No, I want to get out of Leatherface's lair. Hi.
Oh, we can get one from there.
Oh my god. What is this?
I gotta look this up for human mankind.
Stuck in a damn crack. You see any tools over here? Come here.
What?
That right here.
I think I can make it.
Hurry up. Where are you?
Basement.
I'm in the very basement.
Please,
I open the door. Door's open over the very basement. I opened up the other one too.
Open doors with this.
That was me. Where are you? Is this it right here? Is this where you are? Yeah, you're right here with me. Yeah, I know. Look for the black man.
I can't see a black man. Is he black? I'm in the corner. Hello.
Yeah, I'm at this door. The main door. I'm trying to picklock it. I picked up three locks. I have to get another tool. I'll be right back. That's quiet. Where is everyone? All the doors are picklocked. I picklocked three of them. Which way you were? Come this way. Go through the crack I went down.
Who is that? Go through the crack?
Yeah. Leland's fighting. Yeah, right here. Come up here. Be quiet. Oh, shit. Oh, he killed me. Well, at least I opened three doors. That should give me some points. I look like a carpet, like a human carpet laying on the floor. I'm flat. Every door is unlocked.
Are they gone? Are they really?
Yeah, so pull that on your pussy. You live in Connie is down here with you. Connie's other face is Lair. You're in a boiler room. Somebody has to get up to Grandpa and stab him.
Oh, sweetie, no.
You did get her killed. Almost. She just ran back to you also. That was the other face just standing here with a chainsaw lob. Okay. Look at that pretty part of freedom down here. Let's go run behind the bush. Look how you ripped your pants. I see your hooter. Oh.